I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. They were rags of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so when every piece was left, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed her with that kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So it patches on my breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And oh, I didn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich, and I told them all the love mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me why she sewed. Now my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But he didn't understand it, and I try to make them see the one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me, made just for me.